You know, over the past year, year and a half, our differences, which are many, and we find them on many different levels as well, have become those differences so stark. And I'm just wondering if we can communicate more, if we can sit at the table more and discuss with others our differences and the things that we share in common. The more we close ourselves off, I think, to learning about others, the more we trap ourselves in despair. And the fruit of the Spirit always brings joy.